The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for northwestern Lyon County in northwestern Iowa, western Rock County in southwestern Minnesota, eastern Minnehaha County in southeastern South Dakota, northern Lincoln County in southeastern South Dakota, until 7:45 p.m. At 6:53 p.m., a severe thunderstorm was located over Harrisburg, 47 miles south of Sioux Falls, moving northeast at 40 miles an hour. Hazard, 60 miles an hour wind gusts and half-dollar size hail. Source, radar indicated. Impact, hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. This severe thunderstorm will be near Sioux Falls and Rowena around 7:05 p.m. Other locations in the path of this severe thunderstorm include Brandon, Valley Springs, Palisades State Park, Garrettson, and Sherman. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for southwestern Minnesota. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. A tornado watch remains in effect until 9 p.m. for southwestern Minnesota. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 7:45 p.m. for the following county, Lyon, Iowa, and Rock, Minnesota, and the following counties, in South Dakota, Lincoln and Minnehaha,